Okay, next up is USMC JR09 MKRC with 36 platinums, a report card that's very terrible, and completed games that he's not even bothered playing his games. I mean, with 198 games played and you only completed 23, why do I want to scroll down and look at this list? Why do I even care about looking at this list? What have you played recently? Jackbox, was it God of, I mean, Red Dead Redemption 2, God of War. What's this? Oh, Lego Incredibles, and that's it. I don't know what this is, but okay. We'll get this started. Assassin's Creed 2 Syndicate. That's it. Okay. Well, complete them all. Batman. Okay. Well, you're just one of those people. Battlefield 1, Battlefield 4. Okay, you put in work. No DLC. Borderlands. Nothing. Just one. No DLC. Call of Duty, nothing. There's nothing here. I mean, Contrast, finish it. Data Tentacle, I mean, obviously. Even to finish DC Universe, what are you doing? What is this list right now? I don't even know. Like, what am I looking at? Why should I even bother looking at this? Why are you even playing Dynasty Warriors? Don't know. Even Elemental Monster, you literally just kicked yourself in the nuts at that game, because that shit costs money to platinum. Fear, I mean. Hey man, I get that you were trying to boost, but it doesn't look like you were even trying hard enough. Everything else, look at this, Far Cry 4, no DLC, Primal, I mean, just going for the easy games. That's what it looks like to me. 15, I bet you that's probably easy as hell, but I don't know, but whatever. Game of Thrones, nothing else, none of more attainable stuff. Horizon, no DLC. Can't even finish Infamous. Oh, Kings of Amalur, that's probably the only thing I see that's just like, wow, you actually played that game and completed it. Holy crap. But no DLC, so that's kind of unfortunate. Lego, you got the Harry Potter, okay. Then Pirates of the Caribbean, Hobbit, Lord of the Rings, like I guess you just love Lego games, and I see you like to spend a lot of money on Dimensions, which is just wow, okay. What else? Okay, another one. MLB 17. Wow. There's some gums. There's some games in there. There's some games in there. Need for Speed. Okay, but no DLC. Don't know what's going on with that. Anything else that I should look at? What, Rocket League with no DLC? Okay, Sound Chase. Okay. You want to do the DLC on that, but nothing else, right? Okay. Which is Tales of Borderlands, okay. There's Tearaway, Order 86, Easy Games, Tom's Goes on Easy, DLC, 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 and then everything else. This is okay. Uno, wow, okay. Great job for having Uno on your list, man. Great job. 10 out of 10. Greatest game player ever. So I don't know what I'm saying. Oh, God of War 2, first trophy. But you haven't even finished the damn game. Disappointed. Very disappointed. Final results. Clean your list, complete more games, get more platinums. Your Vita game is lucky, so play more. With that said, your score is about to be 2.5 out of 10. I hope once you see this video, you better be on your A game. See you in the next one. Bye.